turkey. Blue, black.
Dodgers right fielder Mookie Betts gave back to South LA today as he hosted a Thanksgiving grab-and-go giveaway at the Algin Sutton Rec Center this morning. Betts and his wife Brianna gave out Thanksgiving meals, including 1,000 turkeys. Each family also received a kit filled with PPE supplies to get through what's expected to be a brutal COVID-19 winter.